Hello everyone, welcome back to another YouTube tutorial video, and today is a little interesting tutorial which I'm presenting you guys today. So our client requested to have an SMS feature on their contact forms. They wanted to receive SMS notification when someone fill up the contact forms on their website. So we did a little research and found out that Gravity Form have that feature using the Twillio add-on. So I'm gonna teach you guys how I set up the feature to receive SMS notification to the number in US, and whoever fill up the form, client will receive SMS notification on their given phone numbers, given mobile numbers. So let's proceed. Before we do that, don't forget to subscribe my channel, hit the like button, comment on the video below, and put the bell icon on so you guys can get notification. Okay, let's proceed. So that's the contact form where I set up the SMS notification feature. It's a Gravity form, and you'll have to buy Gravity form elite license, which is about like $250. And let's jump into the back end. So that's once you install the Gravity form, you'll have to add the add-on. I've already installed everything and set up everything, so it's much easier for you guys to see rather than I'm doing it one by one, because it will take too long and the video will be too long. So I wanted to create a short video for you guys on how I set it up. So here's the add-on page once you install the Gravity form, and there you will find Twillio add-on. Here's the Twillio add-on. I already have added it and activated it, and once you add it, you will see on the settings section, you will see Twillio tab, and here you will need to add account SID and authentication token, which you can find out from Twillio console. So I have already signed up for the customer using the trial account, and on trial account, once you log in, you will see screen something like this, and from there you will be able to see account SID and authentication token. Now copy this account SID and authentication token to the settings on Twillio. I have already completed that step, and after updating that, you will need to hit save settings. And once the settings are updated, I'll go to forms where we have already created the form, which was already existing. We just needed to add the SMS notification feature to that form. Okay, here's our form. And from there, you will be able to see Twillio on the settings drop down. So click on that. And from here, you will need to add a feed. I already have one, so let's create a new one here. Click on add new. And we already have from phone number from our Twillio account, which we set up here. So this is the number which will be used to send SMS. And for two number, so as you can see, it's showing two numbers. And why it's showing these two numbers? Because we have added our verified numbers from here. So as you can see, there's an option to add verified numbers, and it will only send SMS notification to the numbers which are verified. So let's add another number for testing purposes. So I'm gonna add a temporary phone number for testing purposes. You guys can Google temporary number, and I already have one created from quacker.io. So that's the temporary phone number which I'll be using for verification and SMS testing purposes. So I'm just gonna copy this number and add a new number for verification. Text you instead. I'll verify from text. Add number. Hit text me. And now you should see verification number received here. Your Twillio verification code. Okay, cool. So just copy this verification number and paste it here. Hit submit. Okay, our verified number has been added. So now when you create a new feed, you'll be able to see that number. Now let's go back and create a new feed and see if it's showing up here. Okay, add new. And here's the from number, and here's the number which we just added for the verification purposes. And now that's the message which will be sent once someone hit the submit on the form of the website. So I'm gonna add the fields, all submitted fields. It will show all of the fields which are submitted through form. And let's add another field which will be called embed URL. Okay. Now it will show the URL of the contact form where it's been submitted from. So okay, now click on save settings. Okay, it's been added. Let's click on here to see if it's being added properly. Okay, we can see our feed one. Now let's go ahead and do a test submission to see if we are receiving the SMS notification or are on our temporary verified number. So first hit refresh to make sure it's the updated version which we are seeing on our website. Okay, now do test name, test at test.com, zip code. No, just fill up any fields. Now hit submit. And our contact form has been submitted. Now let's see if the SMS has been received or not. Okay. Here's the temporary number, and as you can see, it's showing up the message, the notification, the field which we filled up on the form. Test name, phone number, email, zip code, all the fields, and then the URL. Cool. Everything's been working. So let me walk you through each of the steps which we have taken to add the SMS feature in our Gravity form. So let me type it out for you guys. So the first step is to have Gravity form elite version. Make sure you have elite, as it's a pro plugin, you'll have to pay for it. Second, you'll have to set up a Twillio account. Again, it's also a paid account, but you can have a free trial version just to test it out. Then you will add authentication code and account SID from Twillio console, which I have showed you guys here. So account SID and authentication code from your Twillio console. Once you're signed up, you'll see a screen like this. And fourth, we will add, okay, from Twillio console to our Gravity form settings. Fourth step is adding a Twillio field in our Gravity form. Adding Twillio feed in our Gravity form, which we want to use for SMS notification purposes. So for example, if we have multiple contact forms in our website, we just want one contact form to have the SMS feature, we will set up Twillio feed in that specific contact form for the SMS sending purposes. And after the Twillio feed is set up, we will just test our SMS, test SMS from temporary number. That's it for the tutorial. I hope you guys liked the tutorial. Like, share, comment, hit the bell icon, subscribe. Have a great day.